seems to actually be this satanic mysticism or this sin arc that is either divine or perverted, and it just seems as though that we have this darkness or the dark night of soul that is enveloping. And you look at some of the old Middle Eastern writings, ancient Persia, you look at what was written about armies that were said to be under the command of men that are possessed with the soul of Ahriman, or at least the spirit of Ahriman, this in-between demon known for pestilence, death, and bloodshed. And these agents and commands under the command of Ahriman were known to ride into villages at night and decapitate their chosen victims, and they would ride with severed heads on stage to terrify those that would like to attack them. And it kind of reminded me of the story of Dracula, okay, the story of the son of Dracula, and how, you know, he, of course, was alive during the reign of the Ottoman Empire and the conquest of the Turks, and how, you know, in his world, the Turks were moving into his territory, Transylvania and Romania, and he wanted to swear that he would find a way to become more powerful than they are. And if you've seen this film, there's this new film, it's not really that new, I think it came out many years ago, it was a new Dracula film, talking about how, you know, Dracula made a pact with this demonic character in a cave, and Vlad the Impaler, of course, was a Christian hero in Romania, still is, but he was there to fight the Turkish Muslims, and Vlad makes a pact with a half-human, half-demon man-eater, because he says that the only way he's going to be able to beat monsters is to turn into a monster himself. And so he believes that if this man in the cave eats Turks, then it's an asset to his army. So basically the film and the story itself is ultimately all about how a nice Christian prince turns himself into a demon to destroy a Muslim army. It seems like a good metaphor for what is happening today. The answer or the question is, would we become monsters ourselves in order to go down and murder these, or at least attack and kill all of these horrible vampiric type characters that we see in ISIS? I mean, what if there is some